All right, so 10/14/2020. So as I was about to go into Starbucks down in Bay Terrace, there was the black BMW with the venereal disease guy with a camera that I pulled in second, taping me. I went in, I got my coffee, I came back out. There was a gentleman walking around in a navy blue t-shirt. It said Saint Thomas on it. Now, I don't know who this man is. I will tell you that Jason Peter Romer, 1976, and I went on our honeymoon to St. Thomas Island. We had the worst time ever. I fucking hated it. Every time I looked at him, I was just like, ugh. We ate ice cream and sat inside watching Jerry Springer. It was like the fucking worst vacation I've ever. He hates beach sand, and we were up on a cliff, which was hard to walk down. And then when you went down to the water, it was like an inlet with all this like oil and grease coming in. It was really fucking gross, but it is epitome of the marriage that March 27th, 1999 had in store for that piece of history that I never fucking wanted to walk into. And so there's this really nasty man walking around, white guy, looks like, I don't know, anybody's white trash. And he was smoking a cigarette. And so the black BMW left. I went up to him and I go, "You like this car?" And I go, "It's a Subaru." And he's like he didn't know what to say. And I go, "I hate it. I think it's the other." He goes, "Then don't drive it." I go, "I don't. I have a Mini Cooper." I was like, "That one I love." And he goes, "I'm not going to say it again." He goes, "I don't want to talk to you." I'm like, "Oh, okay, have a good day." And I just left, and that was it. But I know there's significance, and it was on the NYPD camera, so fuck you.